hope my neck and I come from okay.
Asante sana.
Good morning, ladies and gentlemen. My name is Hope Mwanake, and I'm a co-founder of Trace Kenya Group that is based in Gilgil, Nakuru County. I'm here today to tell you about EcoTile. This is a premier eco-friendly roofing product that seeks to revolutionize the waste management crisis in Kenya. This is currently the situation all over Kenya, and UNEP estimates that Kenya generates over 10,000 tons of waste every day. 3,000 tons of this is plastic and glass waste that is non-biodegradable, and of this, less than 10% is being recycled. Again, this is creating a problem. Dump sites are overflowing and therefore leading to massive public health concerns.
And I just want to also acknowledge here and celebrate the Mandela Washington Fellow who won the Conference Pitch Festival on Monday, Ms. Hope Mwaniki. Are you here someplace, Hope? Yep. Uh-huh. Congratulations. Ongera, asante sana for your work.
I was very fortunate enough to be a Mandela Washington Fellow, and last year when I was at Yale University, I had the pleasure of meeting and working with Professor Joseph from the Yale Center of Engineering, Innovation and Design. Through him, he mentored me, he encouraged me, he inspired me, and told me, Hope, hey, look, you have a real idea, and if you put a lot of research and work towards it, you're gonna make it. It all started 3 years ago when my colleague and I, after realizing the waste management problem in my town, decided to form a community-based enterprise in order to address this issue. There is a business opportunity in the real estate industry because last year, the growth rate of the sector was 25%, but still had over 300,000 housing units deficit. This attracted a lot of investment into the sector and therefore leading to high demand of building products such as roofing tiles.
How many tiles do you think you're able to produce, you're going to be able to produce in a day?
So in that case, then we'll be looking to produce at least 10,000 tiles per day if we got this capacity. But starting, we're just targeting to produce about 15,000 tiles every month, and then that will then reflect the financials that I have shown. I was also one of the fellows that won the USADF grant. And when I came back to Kenya, the grant was put into prototype development. And ladies and gentlemen, I stand before you. Today we have a prototype. It is patented by the Kenya Industrial Property Institute. And we already have a business plan ready to start manufacturing by end of this year.
How do you plan to advertise?
I've been working with the community for over 4 years, and I believe in talking to people. I believe in being honest about something. And if people can connect to who you are, I'm very sure that one person will get the word out there.